Communism.
You have two cows. The state takes both and gives you some milk.
Socialism.
You have two cows. You give one to your neighbor.
Fascism.
You have two cows. The state takes both and sells you some milk.
Bureaucratize.
You have two cows. The state takes both, shoots one, milks the other, and then throws the milk away.
Traditional capitalism.
You have two cows. You sell one and buy up all. Your herd multiplies, and the economy grows. You sell them and retire on the income.
Venture capitalism.
You have two cows. You sell three of them to your publicly listed company, using letters of credit opened by your brother-in-law at the bank, then execute a debt equity swap with an associated general offer so that you get all four cows back, with the tax exemption for five cows. The milk rights of the six cows are transferred via an intermediary to a Cayman Island company secretly owned by the majority shareholder, who sells the rights to all seven cows back to your listed company. The annual report says the company owns eight cows, with an option on one more.
An Italian corporation.
You have two cows, but you do not know where they are. You decide to have lunch.
A French corporation.
You have two cows. You go on strike, organize a riot, and block the roads, because you want three cows.
An American corporation.
You have two cows. You sell one, and force the other to produce the milk of four cows. Later, you hire a consultant to analyze why the cow has died.
A Swiss corporation.
You have 5,000 cows. None of them belong to you. You charge the owners for storing them.
An Irish corporation.
You have two cows. One of them is a horse.
An Australian corporation.
You have two cows. Business seems pretty good. You close the office and go for a few beers to celebrate.
A Chinese corporation.
You have two cows. You have 300 people milking them. You claim that you have full employment and high bovine productivity. You arrest the newsman who reported the real situation.
An Indian corporation.
You have two cows. You worship them.
An Iraqi corporation.
Everyone thinks you have lots of cows. You tell them that you have none. Nobody believes you, so they bomb the crap out of you and invade your country. You still have no cows, but at least you are now a democracy.
A British corporation.
You have two cows. Both are mad.
An Indonesian corporation.
You have 99 cows. You mortgaged all of them to the bank to buy milk, then dream that you still have one to spare.
A Greek corporation.
You have two cows, borrowed from French and German banks. You eat both of them. The banks call to collect their milk, but you cannot deliver, so you call the IMF. The IMF loans you two cows. You eat both of them. The banks and the IMF call to collect their cows' milk. You are out getting a haircut.